Today is Thursday, April 14th, 2016.
I'm the Marvelous Matt.
And I'm Tall Christine.
The long-legged Christine here.
And this is the Pioneer Press Daily Edition. Matthew, it's not that funny. Why are you laughing?
Oh, well, because it's not International Moment of Laughter Day.
Anyway, on with today's throwback, she's currently a senior sitting in Miss Preek's second period class, and she loves to eat fries as a hobby.
Can you guess who it is? Well, just wait till the end of the show to find out.
Congratulations to Leslie Geary and Van Bui. They were selected as the graduation speakers for the class of 2016. If you see them, make sure to congratulate them walking around campus today.
All right, nice job, you guys. Gear Up Juniors, Gear Up is still recruiting participants to be a part of the SAT Summer Boot Camp. If you guys want to be an extra help for the June SAT sign-up, the application is all online. In order to get access to the link, please pick up a flyer in room 20. The deadline is April 21st. Do not wait until the last minute, as in spaces are limited, guys. And now we have an announcement from Mr. Wargo about choir. Steven!
Good morning, Piles. My name is Mr. Wargo. I'm the show choir director here at Western High School, and we're having auditions for next year's group next Tuesday and Wednesday, the 19th and 20th of April, at lunch and after school. If you sing and you've been thinking about choir, or you're wondering about choir, this would be a good chance for you to come in and talk to me and see what we do. The audition is easy, it's non-stressful, and we'll make sure that you have a good time. So please come and see me for a time in the choir room. I'm always there at lunch. Again, that's next Tuesday and Wednesday at lunch and after school. Hope to see you there.
Thank you, Mr. Wargo. So if you guys want to be a part of choir, you guys know where to go. Make sure to talk to Mr. Wargo ASAP.
Hope you all enjoyed your Prom Expo Tuesday and are ready for the night in the Enchanted Gardens. Ticket sales are still going on, so make sure to buy them and turn in those contracts. $7 with ASB, $80 without ASB, and $90 for guests. Hope you're all ready for prom.
I know, I'm ready. Attention, class of 2017. Your senior shirt designs are due by April 18th. Talk to either Francisco Ozuna or Kat Perez. Make sure you get those turned in, you guys.
Yep.
Do not delay.
And in Anaheim Achieves news, they will be throwing a pancake social next week
on
Friday.
Pancakes.
Look forward to that and pick up an application so that you can take advantage of these free offers right here on campus after school. The We will be out tomorrow, and mentoring will have special visitors. So get in on all this fun and join the Y family before summer arrives.
As Push for Peace Week continues, this Friday is National Day of Silence. Students can sign up to participate in room 13 throughout this week and on Friday morning, then the main quad. Day of Silence is a student-led action to raise awareness of the discrimination, harassment, and abuse in effect of the silencing that under-repressing and oppressed people and their allies face daily. It is to show support for these victims and to promote empathy.
To help all the people understand what it is like to live without a voice, to be unable to express themselves and their beliefs. It is a day on which those people who support Create Safe Schools for Silenced People take a vow of silence to recognize and protest the harassment, prejudice, and discrimination. Students across the country will take a vow of silence and distribute speaking cards explaining their participation.
Make sure you guys participate. If you guys are interested in joining yearbook, stop by room 27 today or Friday. See you piles there.
And don't forget Korean club meeting today
in the yearbook room.
Yearbook room.
Don't forget you guys have been moved to today during lunch.
And now for hashtag Pio Press.
Oh my God, Steven!
Girl, just let your hair down. Let's paint the whole town. Life is our playground, yeah. But I'm not a kid no more, so I must open doors and make you feel like the lady you are. My mama raised me to be classy, not flashy. I'm happy to please you, though I can tell that's not what you're used to.
Thank you for sending those in, you guys.
And in sports, track and field yesterday, the running pioneers took on the Irish of Kennedy in a makeup meet that was rained out last week. And although the boys' Froshoff team were the only winners of the day, there were many highlights. Senior Chris Carbono was a double winner, taking the shot and disc. Junior Richard Hernandez took the 1600 and 3200. Jay Adams won the triple and long jump, and Victor Baltazar finished up the scoring, winning the high jump.
Nice job, you guys. And in girls' varsity division, Wendy Leos beat the defending cross-country champion twice, taking the 1600 and 3200. Senior
Lisa Doe
won the hurdles and triple jump. Jessica Tarm finished the scoring, taking up the first in the discus. The boys' Froshoff team remains unbeaten in the Empire League and were led by Aaron Bajorquez, Mario Lucterio, Ricky Roman, and Diego Mata. The Pioneers finish up their Empire League meets next Thursday here against Cyprus. Go Big Blue!
This week's Athlete of the Week are Jeremiah Vicent and Garrett Scott. Both are extraordinary players and are doing great things on the baseball field. Our athlete for the week for softball is Olivia Ramirez. She hit a home run against Kennedy last Tuesday.
Wow, nice job. Reminder that today is the day for all you who are trying out for boys basketball team. Tryouts start 2:45 in the West Gym, and don't forget to wear your white socks, you guys.
Okay, well, that's it for today, Piles.
But we mustn't forget our throwback. Drum roll, please. It's
Angelica Chi. She goes by Angie. She loves to play tennis. She is president of Filipino Club and loves to watch anime and play League of Legends.
Whoa.
And her favorite class this year is government with Mr. S.
Whoa. Thanks for sending that in, Angie. If you guys want to be featured here on the Pioneer Press, just make sure to tag us on your favorite social media outlet using at the Pio Press.
And don't forget about hashtag Pio Press. Today's outro song is Immortals by Fall Out Boy.
Love that song. Stay classy.
Enjoy the rest of this thriving Thursday.
And we'll see you tomorrow.
Press on, Pios. No, we won't. Yes, we will. Dun, dun. I'll try to picture me without you, but I can't. Cause we could be immortals.